coming to get you, Barbara. Grandma got beaten by a zombie, walking home from a house Christmas Eve. You can say there's no such thing as zombies. That's what me and Grandma, we believe. She'd been drinking too much eggnog, and we warned her not to go. She forgot her medication as she stumbled out the door into the snow. When we found her Christmas morning at the scene of the attack, there were scratches on her forehead and incriminating bite marks on her back. Grandma got beaten by a zombie, walking home from our house Christmas Eve. You can say there's no such thing as zombies. That's what me and Grandpa, we believe. Now we're all so proud of Grandpa. He's been taking this so well. He's sitting there watching Walking Dead and Night of the Living Dead with Cousin Mel. It's not Christmas without Grandma. All the family's dressed in black, and we just can't help but wonder, should we open up her gifts or send them back? Grandma got beaten by a zombie, walking home from our house Christmas Eve. You can say there's no such thing as zombies, but that's what me and Grandpa, we believe. Now the goose is on the table, and the pudding made a fit.